Lucy is an anti-death penalty activist, along with her sister and little brother. Mercy, Kate Mara's character, is ostensibly a pro-death penalty activist, and they meet outside of a prison, and they form an instant connection, and then keep meeting outside of different prisons every couple of months. So the death penalty thing kind of fades into the background. They just use it as a way of getting to see each other, I think, after a while. I mean, we didn't try and be too preachy with the death penalty thing. Both characters have a different take on it, and we just let them have that. I think... I don't buy that just because it's an LGBT story that it's an issue movie. They're just two people that fall in love and they happen to be the same gender. I guess some people will take that as it's an issue movie, but I don't. I think it's just, if it was a man and a woman, I don't think people would talk about it like that. So we just wanted to focus on two people falling in love and trying to get together, and hopefully the issue stuff sort of fade into the background a little bit.
Does that disappoint you, the fact that so often LGBT stories are compartmentalised on that basis?
Yeah, I think it is a bit disappointing. I think it would be good if we could get to the point where you could just tell a story about two gay people and people aren't looking to say that it's an issue movie. And people, even when the film got announced, there was, you know, headlines like it's like an illicit love affair, or, you know, it's a sort of... That there was somehow something sort of, not sordid about it, but something secret and shameful. But it's just, you know, it's just two people falling in love. And I think we'll get there, but maybe we're not right now.
Those two people in question are two of the finest actresses of their generation. Can you talk a little bit about what fans can expect from those performances?
Yeah, and they're brilliant. They're fantastic. I mean, they're producers on the film as well. And it was obviously like, it's a really important issue for both of them. But working with them as producers and as actors was amazing. They were very involved. Lots of notes, lots of input. Yeah, they were brilliant. And they're fantastic actors. So it's all you want as a writer.
What are you hoping overall an audience most takes away from the film?
Hopefully they will just take away that it's a good film. It's like an emotional, romantic drama. Hopefully, you know, an emotional roller coaster.